here again. Alright, let's put on some music. Let's see what we got. I don't know, man. I'm far off. Let's put on the Grand Cross album and
the sky is endless. Your eyes emotionless. I was the wishing well for you. The universe conspired with the past to perfectly align for you.
Alright, I think I got all the music I'm gonna put on here. Let me just actually sort it. And I was having a hell of a good time. Play a workshop. Why did I actually do this? It was a terrible idea. That was dumb of me. Well. If I already said it, I actually forgot, so I'll say it again if I said it at all. And I'll say it now. This will be the last stream for today before I go to sleep. Because I've been up for... too long, that's not long. Woke up at like 6 yesterday. 6 p.m. So... it is... what time? I was about to check, but... 9... ...15 hours. Might be doing that math wrong, I don't know. That was kind of embarrassing. Someone I follow just retweeting fucking spiders all day. That's a good... spiders are good! Thank you. What the fuck? I'm wondering if... Ow. Holy war, that's a fun one. Oh, what the fuck? How'd we get this? Whatever. Hold on. No, Google, I don't give a shit about whatever stupid shit you're trying to do. That's a raccoon. That's a picture of a raccoon. Just switched over to something. No, it's still the same song. I wanna blow open the wall here for a second. Hands off because I'm tired, huh? Joe at the same time. I don't know when I'll get back to playing shitty survival game. What's it called? Fleeting Ages. Cause I wanna get the rest of the achievements. One. Oh shit. I was off by a quarter second, actually. Guess I should pay more attention, huh? Ooh. He has a 4th of July skin for his AK. That's what I think he did. I'm tired. I'm fucking tired. Can't wait to go to sleep. Shit, I don't have a button.
lost a root.
I only need one more chest. Two more thrones, wow. Wait. No. Okay, I think this is the last one for chests, but I know I need like 50 thrones. Fuck. Hold on. Yeah, 50 thrones. Oh, this is the Grand Cross. Sounds like something out of fucking Adam's Family or something. I was MVP 314 times. Huh? On deathmatch, that'd be pretty bad. Cause yo, when I get on the game, I want to actually play the game. Let's see if Collector's got anyone. Of course it doesn't. Good.
not even fucking playing with chat. It's not gonna flip team for me, is it? See how he blends into a more woods area. There, now I'll fucking redo. Christ. I didn't think that went through. Yeah, have fun there. Don't go over there, damn it. Yeah, man.
Alright, man. If you need healing, I'll get on Inari next. Since I don't play healer ever. Whee! Oh, shit. Counter with your team or something. Plague Doctor Inari! Or Green Doctor, same thing. Look at that tail. Oh shit. Inara. Why do I keep saying Inari? Graceful butterfly. Thank you.
not used to the Nara at all. Oh, that's not helping. Shit.
Very good. I'm a physician now too. Yeah. Look at this, the lanky ass dragon. Hello, friends. I'm going to heal her. Hello, bud. Here's some healing. Oh. Hitting the rock, boy.
Oh shit, that's hard. You got your healing, man. Thank you. Very squishy. Dies, so I'm gonna need to make up for that. This goes well, I think. See, you can still pull some spiders. I am not playing Blockstorm, believe it or not. is Lockstorm voice. Hello, friend. Here's some smoke. What are you doing over here? You look dead. What the fuck is this? Scissorman? Alright. Hey, I was just thinking about Indominus Rex. I didn't know someone showed up with that name. And Pong for some reason. Maybe it's a joke I'm not getting, I don't know. Thank you. shit is this? Yeah. Good job. What the fuck was that? Rugel Pentratype? Wow, you managed to die somehow. Right, I saw there were three. Don't sit in it, you fucking dumbass.
healer in.
Nah, boys are hurting. Wingspan. Oh. I don't have enough right now. Did I get a crit? Like earlier, like a few matches ago. Yes, I did. This one. Oh, knight. White knight. Huh. Nice one, yeah.
Let's move on to some of the shitty survival game for a bit.
What time is it?
I'll go until 12.
Okay, what was it called?
Hello there in the chat.
Happy Friday. Wait, fuck.
Happy 4th of July. It's the 5th now, but still part of my fuck, man, I'm so tired.
Play some of this terrible video game.
Mm-hmm. let's see. Where did I leave off? I think I was probably looking for 10 or some gay shit. Gotta wait fucking hour for it to load. Jeez. Okay, so what I remember is I entered the Bronze Age. Did I get a... Starlight. Okay, well, Steam isn't loading, so. Finally. Alright. Ten, 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 ten. Copy. Okay, I wanted this armor, sword. Chemistry table. Yeah, I need coal and tin. Oh, there's tons of coal around here. Oh, shit. Not in there. Tons of coal around here, but not any tin left. So hopefully I can... Yeah, it should be coal right there. Do you have any food? Why is this not equipped? Give me the coal, baby! Okay, that's north and southwest. I think it's still untouched. Oh, no, it is touched. I remember. I found a really good spot there. Okay, new plan. Let's check that mountain range. I have not gone there yet, so it might be some interesting stuff. I don't know. Hope so. Also, also hope I find some boars on the way there. I need more meat. Whoa. Cool! Okay, now, best case scenario, I get over there, find some coal and tin. I'm showing you. Find some coal and tin, get it, no problem, and get back pretty soon. Worst case scenario, fucking stumble into like a camp, get attacked by some archers, try to cross the river, and get attacked by a shark. Then maybe go up the shore up to some wolves or something, I don't know. I don't see anything. Wolves and bears. So I need more copper too. Is that copper? I think it is. Yeah. Yeah, I'm already halfway to... Shit. Ooh. Already not off onto the best start. Well, I mean, it's too good of a start. I don't want to have all this shit. No sharks, please. I don't see any. I hope that answers your questions. I'll keep an eye on the chat in case you ask some follow-ups. I hope I don't have to go to the other side. It's a big mountain range. It's too big. It's too damn big. All I want to do is gather some stuff, explore a bit. I don't want to climb and find nothing.
Okay, I'm not gonna have any luck if I go that way. I can't climb, and at least I'll be closer to the other side. I think. Love looking at my mountain fort. Looks like there might be a lava flow there. It's good. Oh shit, this boulder. Please have 10. Please have 10. I just need 10. No problem, man. Hope you can get that sorted, because it's no good if you can have like lag. Tin! Is that tin? Is that tin or lead? It looks like tin. Hell yes. Coal. Lead. Ooh, is that another boulder? Time to head back. I can't carry anymore. Just because I'm starving. Pretty much no luck with tin, that sucks. Now I know if I want to go to the mountain range, go to the end. See if there's anything on the other side. Okay, I do not want to be slowed here, so. No sharky, please! What the fuck? Why is that floating? No sign of a shark. How much tin did I get? I just got 3, right? Yeah. Great. Best idea I have is to go to my old base, the one before this mountain base,
grab all the loot, make a trip back. I'll need to make two trips though, I'm pretty sure. I need a ton of food. God damn it. Big problem here is going to be having enough food. I don't care about the trek as much, but the food is a big deal. That and locating the old base. I'm not entirely sure where it is. I just know it's on the other side of the mountain somewhere. Oh boy. How am I gonna get enough food for the trek? I'm not making soups, that's for goddamn sure. First off, I need more meat to do that anyways. I need to make a trek to that river. Just to fill up buckets to bring back and keep here. Do I have? I've got plenty of these. No, I'll just store them. Maybe I should just not worry about food and just like, because I know that there was a lot of animals around the old base. I remember rabbits there. There was plenty of deer, I think. Elk. Pretty cool, not bad, I guess. I remember fishing there a lot. That'd be pretty good right about now. Maybe that's what I should do. I should head back there and make a fishing rod. Hell, I can make a fishing rod here, I don't care. Five sticks. I keep them in. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I putting that? Yeah, mushrooms go in there.
sticks. I don't have enough. So let's make some more. Good one, right? I'm not entirely sure now. Maybe there's just one after all. Could have sworn there's two. Oh well. Five fish. I have an axe, right? Yeah, I can get more if I need to. Now we begin. Trek back. Why does this keep... Oh, we see people. I see people. There's two things. One, there's a base over here. Two, I can get some free shit. Hopefully some soup. Hey, motherfucker, I'm coming to you. No need to wait. Or, no need to... Hey. Hey. Yeah, alright, you might have soup. Good. Soup? Hell yeah. You know me. Hey, bitch. There's a rabbit next to you. Why do you have carrot seeds? Ooh, whiffed me there. Shit, I thought I had you already. Rabbits had carrot seed, huh? It's a pretty important find, I'll say. There's people here, there's gotta be a little hut nearby. Where's the last person at? There was one more. Where'd they go? You doing all the way over there, you asshole? Okay, you'll have copper, maybe. Yep. Yeah, I'm already finding a bunch of animals. Oh, fuck you, wolf. Where's that delicious veal I saw? I want some venison. Veal. Ah, there it is. Hey! Tenderizing! I have no idea where I'm going. I'm sand. I'm sure there's a little bit of copper in there. Whatever it is. Oh, something's hungry. Right there, I should be able to see a decent distance. Assuming there's not a bigger hill behind it. Which I could probably expect at this point. Across the entire fucking island, apparently. Too much to the side. Once I get there, I think I might have a good idea. And that's to make a line of torches. At least as much as I can be asked to make, huh? 20, 30, I don't know. Some kind of marker for the path. Cause I'm lost as shit. There's a mountain over there. I made a mistake of not following the northern shore. North? I don't know that side. Something glowing. Is that it? No, that's not it. It's a trick. Backup hammer to beat some sense into these motherfuckers for tricking me. And to get some food. Where are you at? Someone. Two people, I think. Three. Give me your soup, faggot. Hope it brightens up so I can see. Where are the other people at? Two more here. There's someone. Hey, pal, give me your soup. One more guy here, that's all. What happened to him? Ah, there he is. Oh, you're a fucking asshole. You don't have soup at all.
Yeah. That's not helpful. See another person? Oh, there's more than one. Oh shit. A bow and arrow. I angered a tribe. Do they all have bow and arrow? What the fuck? And now Warthog. This is ridiculous. Okay, this is ridiculous. They're gonna keep chasing me too. Until I either die or kill their asses. Where'd the last one go? Shit, it just knocked me off my game. Are you the last motherfucker with the bow? No? You're just new, huh? The torches, that's a plus. Your copper, huh? I broke my hammer on you. You know what that means. Ooh, more hammers. Don't mind if I do. Make it quick though, because I need my I need that you know, elk. Let's see. More copper, that's not gonna help. It's nice I can tell what they're gonna- oh, not strapped. tell what they're usually gonna drop by just looking at them. I just wanna find the old base. Where is it? Please. Shit. It's gotta be somewhere in this region. That rock looks familiar. I'm just desperate at this point. Yeah, I'm not far. Shit, I'm not close enough to the coast yet. From that hill, I should be able to see it if I'm in the right area. Way bad hill. Try that one. It's like, I know where to go to find my fucking new base, because it's a mountain. It's impossible to miss. Holy shit, is that it? I mean, I think it might be. Please. Please. I'd be able to see it glowing if it was night. It is! It is! I can see the light! Shit! I found it! Oh boy, what a journey. What the fuck? Is that a village? There's a bunch of houses over there. Wow. I'll have to check that out. First things first, though. I need new armor. The sky is endless. Your eyes emotionless. I was the wishing well for you. Don't run from me. The universe gets
Why does it have carrot seed? It's a delk. I understood a rabbit having it. Welcome home. Time to look like a primitive motherfucker. Grab some coal? No. Is there a rock nearby? I don't know why I didn't grab that. Should be some coal right there. I can go ask those village locals. And by ask, I mean lure out one or two. Kill them, take their clothes, and go kill the rest. Not right here. Where was it actually? I don't see it anymore. Oh, there it is. No, there's a pretty good chance that my way back, when I'm sending down torches, it's a good chance, a really good chance, that I will have to go through that village anyways. I'll save this for some tin on the way back, hopefully. I should have some sticks in there. Good. else don't I need? This isn't gonna survive long enough anyways. I need to make two trips there. Well, I'm gonna be setting down the first torch soon enough. Oh, so that's the first one, huh? Well, what the fuck? Mycelium. Should have been watching my stamina. Where's that interesting glowing village? Where is it? Ow. Who the fuck bit me? Come here, bitch. Don't bite people, that's rude. Come up here where it's flat. I should just head back, really. It's a wolf right there. Hey, you're in my way. Hurry on head home. Much of a journey, I guess, if I don't get sidetracked, then I just go straight towards it. Second trip shouldn't be too bad. amount of torches I need, though. Over here. Wait. What? This is a Stone Age hut. I know where it is. Wait, I have backup, I remember. It was just for this kind of situation, eh? Pretty sure it was shit. Fucking kidding me? Hold on, you don't front. My bag at.
Did it fucking despawn? Holy shit. That's unbelievable. I grabbed the fucking hammer and it despawned. Fuck this. What's in here? Oh shit. I wasn't expecting that. This is a surprise. How far does this go? Splits too, god damn. Wow. Holy shit! No animals in here though. Freaking out of like some kind of cave monster. This is a gold mine. Without any gold though. How's it on a fucking. How am I supposed to get on the ceiling? This is great. I'm a little bit less angry about the other shit now. It's made up for it. I didn't know there were mountain caves. Alright, so I'm not mad about losing all that shit anymore. I don't even remember what I lost now. Besides the food, I lost all that food, that kind of makes me mad. But other than that, it was just like fucking copper, some clay, a bunch of shit I don't really care about. I can get it back. Especially now that I found this. So I'll go get my new equip. Hey, it's your fault, fuck you. I didn't even really have any tin I lost, and that was like the most important resource right now. Ow, seriously, fuck you. Alright, so right here. I should mark this with torches. Hey, you! Fuck you, it's your fault. Cave people. Oh, for fuck's sakes, another one. You couldn't just kill me, can you? Couldn't just kill each other. Whatever. Do I have anything on me that's important? No, I do not. I got a soup, but I don't even remember where I got it. I'd lose it anyways if I ran back, because I'd need to heal my... Okay, I might be able to kill myself if I jump from there. That'd be good.
Oh, fuck. Why is it so hard to kill yourself? Alright, so what did I lose? Clay and sand, I don't care much about that. I would have liked to have the sand, but eh. Can I jump from here? Maybe. Jesus. Come on. I think I had a bit of stone. I don't really care about that. Coal. I had quite a bit of coal, I think. I lost that, which kind of sucks. Copper. Quite a bit of copper. I have a healthy amount of copper still at the base. Where are all the animals? I want to kill myself. Go on. I lost all that meat. That sucks. I had like 5 soups. Nothing still. Come on, what the fuck? Ridiculous! Oh my god, I had carrot seeds! Fuck. Okay, that's probably, to be fair, that's probably the most valuable thing I had, since there's no goddamn elk or bunnies over here. In fact, there doesn't seem to be anything over here. One time, I'm just looking for a stray wolf or bear to maul me. One time I one attacked, there's nothing. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. Can I at least drown myself? Will you give me that game? Or better yet, give me a shark. This time I actually want one. Okay, whatever, I'll just drown. Oh my. There, good. Jesus. Fine leather and copper ingots. Okay, now leather's gonna have to go to the bottom because I fucked up. Or wait, shit. Do I need 6 or 9? Okay, 6 of this, 9 of the ingots. Well, that shit. I just need boots. What's the quickest boots I can make? Three of refined leather. It's the most refined leather in the market. It's the best. Best you can get. Make up for what's lost. should probably make a sword. Huh? I mean, I do have this nice armor. Oh, fuck. I gotta use both, huh? Oh well. Well, if you gotta do it, you just gotta do it. And I triggered the Middle Ages. Coolio. You know what that means. New shit. What'd I get? Well, it's not in this, so. Pass! Why is that? Alright. Probably burn iron, whatever it lights for. Yeah. Industrial is probably where lead comes into play. Oh, my first. Yeah, I don't think so. You came after me. And you did like no damage, nice. Now, I have no food. That's kind of a worry. I guess I could fish. Five sticks for fire. Well, I need to make a campfire, huh? Five stone, two log, five stick. I mean, it's three stick. Was it five stone? Yeah. Okay, I can put away one stick. And I should be able to make a fire. Two log, three stone. Christ. Well, that'll be tomorrow. Now that's it. I am very tired.
Oh, I didn't stop the stream. Alright, yeah, that's it for right now.